Sin is a problem.
It all began in the Garden of Eden, where God had created man with all of the beauty around him. The loveliness of the garden, the quietness of the morning, the softness of the evening, the depth spirituality that he could experience walking beside God. And over and above that, God had also created for him companionship. God had given man all of that. Romance, love, beauty, the aesthetics, the splendor, and ultimately the very worship and the walking with God. And instead, man decided at this moment to reject him and decided, instead of allowing God to be God, to become the God of God. Adam's sin has brought sin upon the whole race, and you and I are fallen creatures today. But here we have it. God has told us for centuries now that the fundamental problem with man is his very heart. There is something twisted, almost demonic, within the very heart of man. The Bible uses the word sin. It makes it explicit that this is the heart of man, and implicit is that statement that the bent of man is towards evil and imagination. East or west, north or south, ancient or modern, the problem is the same and the solution is the same. Once we understand the heinousness of sin, we'll gain a deep and lasting gratitude for God.
Because when you enter into true worship and you gaze at Jesus,